tvOS. I'm Vishal Gandhi, working as TL at Spaceo Technologies. Let me share my experience of tvOS with you. tvOS is the operating system that is developed by Apple for their fourth generation Apple TV digital media player, which is currently the only device that runs tvOS. There are lots of advantages of tvOS. I would like to highlight few of them. An universal search that makes it easier to locate the content, App Store and iCloud integration, game controller support is better than iOS. Developers can leverage the skills that they have honed for iOS to create apps on TV with development kit and universal purchase. And finally, Apple invented Siri remote with touchpad. Said that we are spending more time on apps compared to TV. According to report, we are spending 198 minutes per day on apps compared to 168 minutes per day on TV. So this is the smartest move by Apple to utilize those minutes as well. Yes, we have done. Apple has provided two methods for developing tvOS apps. First, TVML apps. This uses an entirely new process of utilizing TVML, a television markup language, TVJS, a set of JavaScript API that uses in TVML kit. So this was a big surprise to all of us. Even JavaScript developer can make tvOS app. Second, custom apps. This uses an iOS familiar concept and framework such as UIKit, Storyboard and Auto Layout. Get your apps ready with new APIs and frameworks available in tvOS 10 SDK beta. Use ReplayKit to broadcast live gameplay and use PhotoKit to let users share their iCloud photo library with your apps.
This is all about tvOS. Thanks for watching.